Samurai Judo Knot. Okay, so we start left over the right with the suit, and we start with about this long, about 40 centimeters. Start on the left hip, we wrap it around. Wrap it around once, pass it from hand to hand, wrap it around twice. Make sure that it's flat at the back and not crisscross. Run your hands around, make sure it's not flat. When you get to the front, it should be even. Give it a little tug at every stage. Now the right side is the working side, okay? So we take that one, we go underneath both, from the bottom up. From the bottom up, underneath both. Give it a little tug, make sure it's straight. And then take that one on top, the working end, put it in between the two belts, to the right, and you leave a loop, so it's not crisscross, parallel. Make sure you go right to the right. Pull this up and pull that down. Pull this one up, pull that down, then give it a tug, make it straight. Take this bottom one now, turn it back on itself, go through the loop, and in between the two belts. Okay, this is the important bit. So once you get to here, most people can get to here, okay? You want to take that one on top, put it in between the two belts, to the right, and leave a loop. Make sure it's not crisscrossed. Okay, if you can get that one, you're pretty much home. Take this one, turn it back on itself, so it's not twisted through the loop, and don't forget to go in between the two belts. Pull them straight down. You can even flatten that knot out. Get 1 inch closer to the ground. That might save you on the ground. Stay nice and low. Well done.